I remember my own birth, seeing, feeling, everything. I remember being open. I remember being and feeling joy. So I really did know as a child that I came from the light and I was the light. Everything around me in the world seemed dark. The people, the area. I felt through my life that got depressed. I always had my consciousness open, I always knew, but I had a difficult time early on in my life. I had to then seem to fight to get this myself back again. I don't understand why this happened when I knew that where I'd come from. I did not forget, I remembered.
When it was?
When I was born.
Then joy.
Sorry?
Then was joyful.
When you were born, that was a joyful moment for you?
Did you say when?
Yes, I was completely connected. And then I felt people were closing me and oppressing me down. Yeah? I don't understand why that needed to happen. There seemed to be a lot of dark energies around when I was born. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, this is happening not to you, to everybody. Everybody has. When we born, very fresh, very light, full of new energy, no mind. Then our family, our parents, our teacher, giving ego, mind. And mind giving, and then this darkness coming. Mostly, society makes us very repressed. Repressed? In this way, sometimes you child want to laughing. We say, no, don't laugh. He want to cry, don't cry. He want to play, don't play. He want to scream, don't do. When we say don't do, suddenly his energy is blocked. His energy want to jumping. And we say, no, no, don't do.
So was this part of coming through the dark again to come back into the light again in this life?
Yeah, then whatever repression we have, whatever repressed energy, we have to clean it again.
Yeah.
We get darkness. Yeah. Everybody giving here darkness to each other. And now you do meditation, then slowly, slowly, automatic your whatever darkness came, it will be going out. We born as a light, but on the, like a sun. But on sun, slowly, slowly, when sun, sometime monsoon coming, rain coming, clouds coming, slowly one time, sometime happen totally dark. Even cannot see the sun. All around dark. Clouds, layers. So our sun, inside sun, also there is layers of darkness coming. Everybody giving. Nobody here in world say how you be in light. Everybody no light, so everybody whatever they have, they give. They have darkness, they giving darkness. Nobody has light. Light, born with light, but slowly, slowly this light going weak, weak, weak.
So it felt like I come from the light into the dark.
Yeah.
With my family.
Family, society, world.
Yes.
And now, and this is like a ego. Mm. They're giving ego, making ego. Yeah. And now, when your light is finished, your ego is developed, now you're suffering. Now you want to go out, and can be out, can go out also. Because this is right, you want, you know you have light, you be in light, you was light. So sure, one day it will happen. And light, little some dark layers coming. These layers has to clean. Watch it, look it, meditate it. And then this darkness layers going out, 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 and then again sun start. Then again light will be start. Then you can enjoy again as you was before. You can be very fully light, fully joyful, fully enjoy the moment to moment. But this is sure, society giving us, everybody giving. Everybody has anger, violence. So everybody giving that what you have, you give to others. Who has light, who has love, they giving love. But very rare has love. Everybody in world, everybody talking about love. Everybody talk. Give me love, I love you, make me love. Even written, love, make love, give love. Everywhere written. But nobody has.
Everybody here is capable of that.
Capable? But one thing I say, like everybody saying, I have love. If everybody has love in world, this world should be so beautiful. Yeah, inside everybody.
Can I just say something? It's not a long way from here to here.
Yeah, here are you coming, then love is there. But if living here in mind, then no love. And everybody living much in mind. If really everybody has love, this world will be so beautiful, so enjoyable, so lovingful. But look, nobody looking to each other. Neighbor not looking to neighbor. Brother not look to brother. Jealous, angry. Country want to other country control, winning, war. Every country war to each other. This is not love. This is violence. If really love is there, love, if you have love, you can't make control to anybody. Don't want to control, don't want to be owner of anybody. Even you want to give. How much I can give, how much I can help, sharing, how much I can make you happy. But first thing, you should be happy. If we are happy, automatically your happiness going. If you are not happy, sadness going. Inside if darkness going. If inside light will go. So that I say, first thing you make yourself light. Full of love, full of light. Automatically your love and light going to others. Even you want or don't want. You sitting in your room, very joyful, very loveful. Automatically your vibrations. Everybody has vibrations. This vibrations going. Whole your house will be very loveful. Even your area very loveful. Wherever you go will be loveful. If you are full of love. So if we are full of love, very then right thing. But that I say, very few people has. Not much. Maybe 5% love, 10% love, but mostly angry, anxiety, violence. This is more in world. Nobody look to each other. Nobody look smiling to each other much. Very on. Nobody giving space, come in me. So this is less, no love. So love, first thing, love coming. If darkness has, sadness has, no problem. I say, just clean it. Meditate, look inside, then all your darkness is cleaning start. And this all darkness become light. Become love. Now you have something. Now you will be something. Now you can share. Now you can give to world. So first make love and then sharing. If you have love, also sharing. No have love, do meditation. Grow the love. Make yourself full of love. And then love is going. Now you have real something to giving to world. Giving to others. Sharing with others. So all masters saying, first be full of love and share it. Give to others. Yeah. Yeah. So, okay. Anybody want to ask again anything little bit? Yes.
This is also like
as
a small postcard.
What is this?
Like as a small postcard. Shall I open?
Postcard. Ah, yes, open. We'll see what is this.
Okay. Oh. Then you can put some here.
Yeah, can put. Yeah. Just put here, because every day we have to take things, or otherwise we can put in my room otherwise.
Okay, also.
Yeah, because every day we have to take things from here. Very nice. You made or somebody? So okay, now we finish.